just after noon today, it was announced that Tigers outfielder Leonys was traded to the Cleveland Indians. Martinez hitting 251 this season for the Tigers with 9 home runs and 29 RBIs. Former Mudhead pitcher Kyle Doughty is also headed to the Indians in the deal. In return, the Tigers get Cleveland's number 8 prospect, infielder Willie Castro, who was with AA Akron this season.